Jen, I am still going to test this out because you know what? I just did at the just before the beginning of the show, and I have to say it's a wonderful experience. I'm sitting down, not because I'm resting, but because I'm going to be strapped into these boots. Bob's here from Vertical Drop Ski Shop, and he's going to be walking us through what the simulator entails. And of course, as I get strapped in, Bob, walk me through. This is the first one in Michigan.
In the Midwest, yes.
In the Midwest. How does it help beginners and even professional skiers?
Well, we use it for both the beginner skier and also the expert or racers. We do an awful lot of race training on the machine. We've taken beginner skiers who have never been on snow, don't know what snow is, and actually taught them to ski before they hit snow.
So it's interesting you say that because, I don't know if you know, but I'm from Dubai, so I haven't done a lot of skiing, practically zero.
Yep.
So this is going to be my first time skiing, and Jen knows that. And as a matter of fact, I think Jen secretly might be hoping that I don't do well, because Jen, our anchor, hasn't even skied as well, so there's going to be a bit of a competition. So I'm hoping this is going to prepare me. How much is it simulate like to the actual skiing?
It's very, very similar.
Okay.
You know, it takes you a little bit just to get used to the machine.
Mm-hmm.
Once you get on and get used to it, the motions are all the same motions.
So if I ace this, I'm actually good to go on the ski slope.
If we can ace this, we will bypass the snow plow position
Okay. And
go right to parallel skiing.
Wow. So I could potentially be part of the U.S. ski team.
With some work.
That's the catch right there.
That's the catch.
Now, in terms of gearing up, is this all I need when I come here? Just a pair of boots, which I'm assuming you guys have already, so I don't have to bring mine?
If you don't have boots, we have boots here.
Okay.
I would say don't dress too warmly.
Uh-huh.
Because you will get warm. So we advise no sweatshirts, no jackets. Come prepared.
Is my attire all right now?
Right now you're fine.
Okay.
I would say if we're going to keep working out, you're going to get very warm.
Okay. And how many calories does one end up burning on the simulator?
Well, you were only on for a few minutes just before this, and you burned just shy of 30 right off the bat.
Just perfect for a side of donuts.
That's right. And we get your heart rate up. If someone comes in and really starts working out hard on the machine,
right.
We can get the heart rate up to 150, 160 beats pretty quickly.
Oh, brilliant. Okay. Well, you know what? When we come back, Jen, in about 30 minutes, I'm going to be jumping on the simulator, and Bob and I are going to have some fun. We're going to challenge each other, and Bob thinks I'm going to be part of the ski team very soon. So, Jen, what are you waiting for? You need to start working on these ski simulator as well.
Well, we're both first-timers. Faraz, I will follow your lead. I love the bravery. Looking forward to seeing you on that machine in our next 30 minutes. Thanks so much for that live report.